Trader, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning. Your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. So this video is another candlestick psychology video based on those kind of concepts which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook. You find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option tool trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, and candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame, any kind of financial instrument, and any kind of broker. So get this ebook. You'll find the link in the description. And in the description, you will find also the link to the Facebook group. So what's going on here? Yes, it was a nice put here. So I wait now that price will go up to this level and then got a rejection, or I will enter immediately. Yes, I will enter immediately because this candle is showing selling pressure. We are here still into a downtrend with this kind of Harami, which started this downtrend. This is a confirmation that the trend will most probably continue to going down. This is a no rejection trading setup, which I have explained in my ebook. And that's the reason why I'm entering into a put above the closing price of the previous candle, yes, which shows me selling pressure into a downtrend. So let's see what's happening. Market is doing some kind of panic, but I'm sure that price will continue to going down because we got a Bollinger squeeze. Yes, a ranging market here. As you see here, nice. This is a nice resistance level. Here we have another one. This is really nice. Look how flat the Bollinger band is. This is a nice area here. And this one here is also a nice area. So we have here nice areas, yes, which are acting like support and resistance. So I wait now because we are now too close to those levels. And this candle convinced me to do another put here. Yes, that is what you should understand. Also, if you see such kind of weak candles which are not anymore confirming that there will be a trend continuation, stay away from a trend continuation. Yes, that is the reason. This is one of the most often reasons why traders get out of the money, yes, out OTMs, because they do not understand that they should stay out of a trade instead of continuing to doing a trade, yes, only because the candle looks red, yes, and they think that will be a continuation. You see, it was a reversal, yes, and that was the reason why I didn't enter into a continuation. Yes, that is the most important part to stay away if you are not sure. So let me see what's going on here. This would be now a confirmation to me to do a put because we are below all kind of EMAs. Yes, and the trend will maybe continue to going down because we got here a retracement already here. So let me see. Okay, I will do a put now because I'm sure that price will continue to going down. Yes, because we are below all EMAs, we are still in a ranging market, and that's the reason why I'm entering here into a put. So let's see what is happening here. If market is doing here some kind of panic, yes, I'm sure that this kind of candle will go down and close below my entry point. Yes, because it shows me already that we are getting into a trend continuation, and that was the reason why I entered into a put. So that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say stay safe and bye-bye.